Hello friends, find the value of k if k square minus k cube equal to 3 over 64. Let's solve it. It will be equal to k square minus k cube minus 3 over 64 equal to 0. I can consider minus 3 over 64 minus 4 over 64 plus 1 over 64 is equal to 0. I used this and this. Because of that, 1 over 64 common, minus 4 plus 1 equal to minus 3. I hope you understood. K square minus k cube minus 4 times 1, 1 over 4 times 16, 64 plus 1 over 64 as it is equal to 0. Here k square minus 1 over 16 minus k cube plus 1 over 64 equal to 0. 1 over 64 can be written as 1 over 4 square, because 4 square equal to 16 minus common k cube minus 1 over 64 can be written as 1 over 4 cube, because 4 cube equal to 64 equal to 0. Next, since a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus a b plus b square. So this equation will become k plus 1 over 4, k minus 1 over 4, minus bracket k cube minus 1 over 4 cube, k minus 1 over 4, k square plus k times 1 over 4, plus k over 4, next plus 1 over 4 square will be here 1 over 16 equal to 0. Next, k minus 1 over 4 and k minus 1 over 4 corresponds, it will be common. K minus 1 over 4, k plus 1 over 4, minus k square, minus plus, minus k over 4, plus minus, minus 1 over 16, equal to 0. Next step, k minus 4, k minus 1 over 4 equal to 0, or here minus k square plus k minus k over 4 plus 1 over 4 minus 1 over 16 equal to 0. Next, minus k square plus 4 LCM 4k minus 4 times 1 4k times 1 k plus 16 LCM 4 times 4 4 times 4 16 and 4 times 1 4 minus 16 times 1 16 and 1 times 1 is 1 equal to 0 minus k square plus 4k minus k will be here 3k over 4 plus 4 minus 1 3 over 16 equal to 0. Now multiply by 16 on both sides minus k square times 16 plus 3k over 4 times 16 plus 3 over 16 times 16 equal to 0. 16 and 16 will be cancelled. 4 times 1 4 4 times 4 16 and next minus 16 k square plus 4 times 3 12 k plus 3 equal to 0, which is the quadratic equation. Here a equal to minus 16, b equal to 12, c equal to 3. Apply now the quadratic formula. K equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. K equal to minus b is minus 16 plus minus square root, b is 12, b is 12, 12 square minus 4, a is minus 16 and c is 3 over 2, a is minus 16. Solve it. K equal to minus 12 plus minus square root 12 square 144 minus minus plus 16 times 4 64 and 64 times 3 192 over minus 16 times 2 minus 32. K equal to minus 12 plus minus square root 144 plus 192 equal to 336 over minus 32. Next step, K equal to minus 12 plus minus 16 times 21 equal to 336 over minus 32. K equal to minus 12 plus minus square root of 16 equal to 4 square root 21 over minus 32. Here minus 4 will be common. 4 times 3 12 plus minus square root 21 over minus 32. Minus and minus will be cancelled. 4 times 1 4 4 times 8 32. We get K equal to 3 plus minus square root 21 over 8. And here, as we know that k minus 1 over 4 equal to 0. So here k equal to 1 over 4. So we have two answers, k equal to 3 plus minus square root 21 over 8 and k equal to 1 over 4, which are our final answers. Now verify now k square minus k cube equal to 3 over 64. Put the value of k equal to 1 over 4. 1 over 4 square minus 1 over 4 cube equal to 3 over 64. 1 over 4 square, 16 minus 1 over 4 cube equal to 64 equal to 3 over 64. Next, take LCM of 64. 16 times 4, 16, and 4 times 1, 4, minus 64 times 1, 64. See, 1 times 1 is 1, equal to 3 over 64. Next, 4 minus 1 equal to 3 over 64, equal to 3 over 64. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which satisfies the equation of k square minus k cube is equal to 3 over 64. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.